Now we're putting our shear markers back on to simply indicate any potential for rotation.
Right now, our focus is three areas as our storm spotters are out in Conway monitoring a possible thunder cloud there that they've been seeing and it's not on the ground. Of course, you see numerous shear markers along these thunderstorms. Also, in the Saline County area,